Hi everyone, I'm going to Sant'Agostino, one of the dislocated campus in Bergamo. I will meet Davide, because today we try to become Erasmus student and we go to the airport, or a serio airport, and it's a secret what happened later. So enjoy this video and you will be an Erasmus student just for one day. Bye.
Hi everybody, this is Dave. I just landed here from Ireland and I'm going to be spending a few months in the University of Bergamo as an international student. And as I said, I'm right here at the airport now. No one's gonna pick me up today, so I'm going to have to find my way to the city center on my own, and let's see how easy it's going to be.
Hi, we just got back from the airport. Our goal today was basically to figure out what kind of trouble an international student on his own might go through right after landing in the airport on his way to the city center. The first office I ended up into was a very nice lady was there, and she was actually very helpful and very prepared. So it took me like 6 or 7 minutes to talk to her because she was just keeping on giving information to me. So it was very useful. She was very good, and I would have been very pleased if I had been a true international student. I actually tried to get into another office, but I was stopped by the security because they realized we were actually putting something on tape and that was not allowed in the airport. So we didn't get the chance to film the second office. The bus stop I was told about by the first lady was right outside the airport. It was pretty easy to find, and the bus 1A would have basically taken me to the train station. And from the train station I was actually given two types of advices. The first one was to reach Caniana by walk, and the second one was to take a different bus, and both explanations were kind of clear. So basically, after the amount of information that I was given, I have to say that I would have been quite pleased and my life would have been made quite easy if I had been a true international student landing in the airport. And I think the airport actually does provide a pretty good service for international people not speaking the language and being there for the first time.